Input secondary systems online. Running full environment diagnostic and outputting results to databank. Short-range scans suggest this biome supports extensive biodiversity and connects to a number of small cave networks. Local scans show a nearby cave entrance, depth 90 meters, leading to an unknown environmental biome. Passing 100 meters, oxygen efficiency decreased. Passing 200 meters, oxygen efficiency greatly decreased. Detecting increased local radiation levels. Trend is consistent with damage to the Aurora's drive core, sustained during planet fall. The conditions in this cave support a microcosm of unique, possibly predatory life forms. Detecting an artificial structure somewhere in the region. Signal location uploaded to PDA. Integrating new PDA data. Thank you. integrating new PDA data. Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. Passing 200 meters. Oxygen efficiency greatly decreased. Leviathan class, life forms in the region. Are you certain whatever you're doing is worth it? Warning, entering ecological dead zone. Adding report to databank.
Thank you.
Degradation of the Aurora's drive core may result in a quantum detonation. Continuing to monitor.